When action films were a popular staple of local movies, quite a number of them had a hot off the headlines topicality and vibe, which added significantly to viewers' antsy interest in watching them now. Quite a lot of them involved notorious criminals and their violent exploits, or the similarly cinematic heroics of the crime busters who targeted and finally trumped them. They included such titles as Angelo Molabi, S.A. Dugo N.G. Isang Balan Pumite, Kid Lat N.G. Manila, Joe Pring, Capitan Pale, Hindi Kita Iwayang Bui, Cristobal, Tinak S.A. Corona, Anak N.I. Baby A.M.A., Ang Kingpin N.G. Manila, Alias Pogi, Byrador N.G. Nueva A.C.H.A., Boying Manalak, Hoodlum Terminator, Capitan J.Lo, Batas S.A. Batas, Markang Bungo, The Bobby Ortega Story, Oxo vs. Sieg Sieg, Alias Ninong, Huling Kilabot N.G. Tonda, Cordura, Lulutang Kansas S.A. Saralai Mong Dugo, etc. Other true-to-life action blockbusters included Satento Bobby Aguilar, Isa Lang Ang Bui M.O., starring Ian Venner Asian. For his part, Eddie Rodriguez top-billed Grease Gun Gang. Levo Lapid portrayed the title role in Laxan, Batas N.G. Navotas, while Philip Salvador top-billed Lucio Margallo and Ace Virgil starred in Canto Boy, alias Boy Guapo. The even younger Raymart Santiago top-billed Pacifico Guevara, Dillinger, Ricky Davo starred in Patayan S.I. Billy Zupanta, Zoran Legaspi played the title role in Shotgun Banjo, John Regala headlined Tonda, Libingan N.G. M.G.A. Saga and Sonny Parsons portrayed Touring Jesmondu, Captain Langham. Other action titles in the 90s before local actioners lost favor with viewers, Alias Wawaii with Cesar Montano, Tirada N.G. Cebu with Jeric Raval, and Manila Boy with Robin Padilla. Cases that hugged the headlines similarly engendered blockbuster actioners, like Paranaki Bank Robbery with Gary Estrada, The Bisconde Massacre, God Help Us, Chop Chop Lady, The Elsa Castillo Story, Lipa Massacre, Lord, Deliver Us From Evil, The Fatima Bune Story, The Secrets of Sarah Jane, The Annabelle Huggins Story, The Jessica Alfaro Story, The Flor Contemplacion Story, The Lillian Velez Story Till Death Do Us Part, The Marita Gonzaga Rape Case, In God We Trust. Victim No. 1, Delia Mega and Duterte, Burdugong Alcalde. After that momentary film fad had run its suddenly perfervid course, action drama filmmakers went back to movie bios on criminals and slash or crime busters' exploits until action buffs turned their back on local actioners and favored foreign blockbusters instead. The decades-long deep freeze is finally starting to thaw, thank goodness. To boost the incipient comeback of local action movies, producers should keep an eye out for new opportunities to once more depict and dramatize criminals and crime busters' real life, hot off the headlines exploits. It's worked in the past, and could do the trick again.